States, $2,400,000,000 a year to file a provider out, and that's the interest rate they're paying for special privilege. And you pay the taxes for that interest rate. Now, does public interest govern or not? I'm asking you. The big money boys, the industrialists, and the bankers have been getting what they demand from the Eisenhower administration. And you can be sure that if Eisenhower's re-elected in 1956, these same big money boys will continue as the best friends of the administration. They will continue to be asked to play golf and to eat dinner at the White House. And the farmers will still continue in their place in the Republican job house. That's where the farmers will be. Republicans want lower sliding support prices because they believe there are too many farms. And they think the solution of the farm problem is to reduce the number of farmers. The Democratic Party does not believe that you can solve the farm problem by liquidating the farmers. I'm going to Milwaukee on Monday.